Nikki.
Oh, God, John, again, who the fuck is that?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, yeah, let's go. I ain't the first with the curse, with the thirst that I wanna be better, not worse, man, it hurts. I'm on this earth with my words, and I put them all together, insert, cause I wanna have...
It's fight day, baby. Conor McGregor's back in the ring, so it's only right to start it off with a workout. We're here at Retro Fitness with my boy, Nikki Caps, and we're gonna get a good chest lift in before the big day. Hey, Mr. Meatball.
Hey, what's going on? Nikki boy.
What up?
Don't I look like such a douche right now?
Retro Fitness, baby, fight day.
It's gonna be a first round TKO, without a doubt in my mind. I put every dollar I have on it. Just took a second mortgage out of my house, so.
Always start out with some BCAAs and the go-to pre-workout. It's only fitting to wear this shirt. I haven't worn this shirt in a while. Conor McGregor, baby. We're gonna hit some fucking chest today. Favorite body part, start off with 135. 135 to start. So we warmed up with 135. Go for 12 right here. So I started off with 135 for 15.
Trust me with the camera.
12. No, I trust you with the camera. And now we're on 205. I'm gonna go for 8. And we're gonna build our way up to 225 for 5 and then work our way back down. So shimmy up, shimmy. We could unwind if you stand me. Shimmy up, shimmy. Bump it and grind, let's go all the way. Shimmy out, shimmy out. Drinks in the air now, let this moment. Shimmy out, shimmy out. Tropical vibes are taking over. Just finished up a solid workout. The Notorious. Ready to see him catch a W tonight.
Oh, it's gonna be the easiest one ever.
Go, baby. And the man, Sal Fit. We're heading to the frat house right now. We're going out to celebrate Joey Chi's birthday. We're dressed like Dapper Dons.
Kings.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson over here. And fucking John Gotti Jr. I haven't been drinking a lot. I've just been grinding it out.
We're working.
Nonstop.
We are working, baby.
It's always work. Right now, it's content work.
Hey, but the boys are getting after it tonight. That is an actual fact. We're gonna go celebrate Joey Chi's birthday. We're having a good meal, sit down, chill out with the boys. That's it, man.
I haven't done a drinking challenge in a while, and I think I'm gonna surprise the boys with a drinking challenge.
I think that's awesome.
They haven't seen the J Dose they're used to seeing.
Jimmy Jernigan.
The Jimmy Jernigan's been in the grind mode, but tonight we're gonna take a break. We're gonna take a step back. So let's get after it. We're heading to the frat house. First, we're making a stop at 7-Eleven. Here we go.
I'm gonna have to use this as a mask. This light, the turtleneck always comes in handy.
I dare you to both.
White Claws.
Montauk, switch it up.
No, dude. I'm not gonna do 12, I'll do 6 White Claws.
That's cute. Oh, what's up, brother? How you doing, man?
Mom bus dinner.
Arm's getting tired, Jimmy.
Bird of King.
Wow.
All right, man, have a good night.
All right, boys, be good, brother.
6 White Claws. What's your over-under? What do you think?
15 minutes.
15 minutes? I'm catching coffins like a cemetery. I body bag celebrities. I'm
talking to the bag, but we talking through telepathy. I ain't regular. This is why we want to move to Florida. It's probably fucking what?
Can't do this anymore, bro.
27 degrees out here in fucking New York. Everything's closed down. All right, we're about to walk into the frat. I had enough of it. I'ma show you niggas I'm no nigga to be fucking with.
Alright,
we're doing the 6 White Claw challenge. My boy Nicky's gonna pop him here for me. I don't know what he's looking at.
Thanks.
I'm not sure.
Are you okay?
Where he's
nah, dude, I'm just like chilling right now, dude. It's like, it's all about the steezing.
Unopened, as you can see, I just pulled up my calculator. So we're gonna go time here, stopwatch.
What tooth do you want me to use? Canine or?
Canine, yeah, canine. Family dinner going on in the background. I'm gonna give them a fucking show. They're gonna get a show here. 6 White Claws.
Right. I'm not scared at all. I'm not even
here. We go. Here we go. Starting up. Timer.
Here we go, kids. Come on. Let's go, baby.
Jimmy!
That was a little bit too easy, honestly.
Oh, God.
I'm a professional popper, jalapeno popper.
I'm not feeling it.
Come on, Jimmy.
Come on.
No. Yeah. No, oh, God. There it is.
Oh, there it is.
Feeling it.
Come on, Jimmy, you can do it.
Eat, bro.
I feel like I can do it easily.
You didn't have any food?
You want to rip one? No, no food today.
Dude, what is going on?
All right, Nick's stepping in.
How many do I have to do?
Just try and do three.
Listen, for all you guys out there, you got to eat, okay? Especially you guys who are working out, you got to eat. Feed the muscle. What's up, Coot?
You have to set them up for me.
3, 2, 1. Nick again! Bang. All over me. Nice.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Jernigan, who the fuck is that?
Oh,
it's an imposter.
Is that Jernigan? Jernigan, it's
still on it all. He's tapping
out. Oh my God.
Jimmy!
What's going on?
Jimmy!
Oh, man. I'm just gonna be ripping random shit.
We're the family!
It's 5:34. I'm just gonna constantly be ripping shotguns within the hour.
So obviously, like, I let the people down. I threw up after one shotgun. It was Blackberry, so I didn't like really love it, but like, I don't know, I'm just gonna take a piss, see what happens, and then.
What are you doing?
I let the people down, man.
Yeah, you did.
3 minutes after we attempted the challenge.
What are you doing?
I gotta keep going.
So basically, like, I threw up, as you guys know, so I don't know what it is, you know, like, maybe it's a confidence thing, maybe it's like, I feel like I smell like throw up, but like, I don't know what I smell like right now, but all I know is I gotta do laundry. Here's the laundry room. We'll see what happens in it. Jay, what the hell are you doing? I thought we got over this.
Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me?
Here we go.
Still want you.
Yes, he did.
Come back. Yo, where is this kid, bro?
What? Yo, what the fuck, bro?
Let me take.
Yo, are you good, dude?
Let the people down.
Oh. Yeah.